So I want to replace the caulking around my front door because it's starting to look kind of bad, especially the trim needs a little paint. So I just went around scraping it off. And right here, that door part you see with the brown, it has a grout that's coming up the side. And it was real hard to get off, so I couldn't really get a lot of it off. So I decided just to paint over this. So I guess I was being a little aggressive with the putty knife, so I had to use some super glue to fix this. Results. Thanks for watching.